So this is what we got. Two dead sycamores and this Robinia deadwood. It's looking a bit ropey anyway. Let's see what's the best position to get all of this. It's only a small 18 meter mute, so all the timber and brass are staying on site. thing about step cuts is getting them to line up. If you go in and round, get both of the first cuts visible, than when you just do that little nick on the front one. And I do it about 70% and 30% rather than 50-50. It snaps off a lot nicer because we've got less of a hinge to break.